I feel like I was left hanging.
And then, once I suppressed that feeling, another one came up. The suspicion that something just wasn't right.
Would you get into his apartment if you could save his life?
Can I have a kiss now?